Rahman Rahim, in the name of Allah, the most beneficent, the most merciful. In the skill lab pathology, today we will discuss accumulation of lipids, intracellular accumulation of lipids. And in this case, we are going to discuss deposition of cholesterol. Just to review, the normally 25% of the cholesterol comes from the foods you eat, and 75% cholesterol in your body is made by your liver. As you all know, cholesterol is used for the membrane formation, for the synthesis of steroid hormones, vitamin D, bile salts are formed from the cholesterol, and cholesterol esters are synthesized in the liver to make plasma lipoprotein. So these are the functions of cholesterol in the body. Usually cholesterol is of two types, bad and good. The bad is transformed from the liver to the cell and accumulated. It is LDL cholesterol and high density lipoprotein containing good cholesterol, which transport the cholesterol from the cells back to the liver. When there is increased cholesterol deposition, there are three common pathological processes: atherosclerosis, xanthomas, and cholesterolosis. Atherosclerosis occurs in blood vessels. The shortest distance between a problem and a solution is the distance between your knees and the floor. So turn to Allah before you turn to dust. Recite, read, understand, and practice Quran. Now back to atherosclerosis. It is hardening of the arteries. Normally arteries have round lumen, and sometimes there is tear in intima, which lead to deposition of fat, and rupture of plaque lead to the occlusion of the artery. Now the clinical scenario is usually when there is narrowing of the artery, there is ischemia, and the most common is the cardiac ischemia. The patient usually presents with chest pain radiating to left arm, and dyspnea, difficulty in breathing, and usually they are hypertensive, and the lab studies revealed raised serum troponin levels. Microscopically, if you see the plaque, atherosclerotic plaque under microscope, it consists of a plaque in the intima with smooth muscle cell, macrophages, and foam cells. So foam cells, extracellular lipid, and smooth muscle cell in intima are the findings. Now if we have assessment, the diagnosis is atherosclerosis, and the supporting evidence of name of the lesion is features which support our diagnosis is, because always patient present with ischemic cardiac ischemia, symptoms of cardiac ischemia, chest pain radiating to left arm. Usually these patients are hypertensive and they show troponin levels raised in their blood. Microscopically, foam cells, extracellular lipids, and smooth muscle cell in the intima. Watch next video on xanthoma. Hope you have enjoyed the lesson. Thank you for watching. Subscribe the channel, like and share it.